Absolutely hammered. Stamkos has just been ringing up the shots in the last few hockey games.
Letang wheeling into the net, and he goes in behind the goal.
Crosby's
now
out.
He's hit, and Sid is injured. He's down.
Yeah, there's Downey. He's got the knee behind the leg of Sid Crosby. He took him right out.
That's one of the dirtier plays we've seen against Sid.
Get that corrected very soon. 3:03 to go, third period. Back to Letang. A drive stopped by Kincaid.
Oh, hurt here. Sidney Crosby's hurt off the faceoff here, guys. No arm is up in the air. Look at Zajac. The stick is, the butt end part is sticking out, and there he is. He gets a butt end right in the chest.
You can't say, you can't blame the guy. I'm going by, I'll just, as I'm going by, funny, he hit his head, eh? And I'm going to tell you, if he doesn't have a good concussion, I don't know what is, and that's that bit, that's those, look at the size of the shoulder pads on the guy. It's just like armor.
He centers the Hornquist, he fanned on the shots. Gaudreau, Letang fakes it. Letang looks for a lane. Coming out to help out is Dupuis. Slap shot.
Oh, Crosby got whacked in front of the net by Dubinsky, guys. He's down. Yep. Dubinsky broke his stick on Crosby. Puck's not around. Crosby getting to the front of the net. Oh. There's a cross check to the back of the net. Right into the bear spot, and then one when he's down on the ice.
It is for most of the teams in the playoff spot right now. A couple of exceptions to that. Here's a shot off the goalpost by Letang.
And it almost went in off the ref.
Penalty coming up, and it's going to be for interference. Crosby.
D-to-D pass, and you're going to see this one go off that far post. Some traffic right in front of Jones. He didn't pick it up.
There's Dupuis in the corner, but they have had quite a few good scoring chances in this game. Now Dupuis and Eric Fair working. Mata to Letang. The wrist shot and the glove save by Bobrovsky.
Some great stuff going on right now. Crosby and Tootin. Sidney Crosby banged into the ref, went to the front of the net, got Tootin stick. Take a look at all this.
And Hartnell and Eric Fair having a conversation too.
Crosby's going to get up. He's going to knock Tootin over. Tootin's going to come back for a little
save
more.
Save the goal maybe. Penalty coming up. Going to be against Washington. When they touch it, and here's the touch up. Pittsburgh player down on the ice is Sidney.
Oh boy.
There, oh yeah, there's the cross check right in the head to Sidney Crosby by Niskanen. And anytime he's, oh boy.
Knock at center ice here at PPG Paints Arena.
And it's a 5-minute penalty. The referees changed it.
Tandem working. Krejci with the block. Kucherov into a thicket. Gets sandwiched between Lyles and Achari, and he is not getting up. And now Marchessault wants a piece of Lyles.
And then as you cut, you know, you're vulnerable. There's nothing malicious here at all by Lyles. He's just trying to get across.
Oh yeah, and they're showing a tight shot of Lyles moving laterally, and Kucherov ducks his head while he's skating 30 miles an hour and catches the forearm right in the head.
Yeah, forearm and elbow, but it's level.
Lightning shorthanded for an extended period here. Those back-to-back penalties, and Matthews goes down off the collision as he was setting a pick a little bit there. Nemestikov on the receiving end of some ire from Gardner.
Watch Jake Dotchin here. It's a little give and go. He sticks his shoulder out to hit hip to hip.
Here's Morgan Riley trying to get it towards net. That got blocked, and then a hard hit in the corner as Cromwell takes down Austin Matthews, who went awkwardly in the corner, shoulder first. The crowd will drop, and Austin Matthews down on one knee right now as Toronto holds their collective breath.
And here he goes for the puck. Oh boy.
Along by Carlson. Wilson connects back on. Ovechkin slams on the brakes, looks over the traffic, finesse move, goes down to the ice, and a penalty coming up and shaken up is Ovechkin, and there'll be more to come from this.
Hartman went knee on knee on him, and you saw everybody jump in.
To Flaherty. Here's Hartman with a right knee out against the game's hottest player, and that's going to draw a buzz in the crowd. And there's Wilson, the guy most likely to get involved
right in the middle of things.
Komarov heads towards the net. The pass went to the front of the goal. Connor Brown couldn't get it. Ovechkin's hit by Kadri, and he takes him down, and there's a penalty on the play, and Ovechkin is hurt. As you can imagine, the reaction by the Caps on the ice going right after first Kadri and then whoever else they can grab. And he's still down. Gone low, and oh yeah, left knee right on the leg of Kadri there, and that looked like a hyperextension for sure.
He says he was speared by Mark Stahl, and he can't believe that everybody missed it. There's the replay, and he actually said to one of the officials, go look at the replay to see how much you missed it.
Ryan Lee up with it. Quickly ahead for Fisher. He was trying to find Alfredson short-handed.
Whoa.
Ovechkin just hurt him. He came out with a leg rip. And Ovechkin clutching his left knee.
Watch Fisher's leg. He sticks it right out there. I mean, that's pretty graphic evidence, just kicking your leg out.
The hand, watch him come in here, right in the fig leaves, as you mentioned the other night in Toronto. There's the captain nailing Ovi. Ovi down in the corner. The fans noticed it. We're cheering a little bit.
Oh, yeah, I had a couple of tomato sticks for the tomato plants up in my attic right now.
Well, penalty coming up on Talbot.
Uh-oh. Who's down?
As the period ends, coming out. Oh, they're looking at Whitney. Looking at Whitney. I thought it was Talbot.
Coming out of the corner. Right there. He's going to take it right in the spot.
You turn the puck over, that's got to be below the hash marks.
Oh, a little back pass in front, almost worked as driving the net was Talbot. Oh. And then down to the ice goes Ovechkin.
Penalty.
Oh. Backstrom and Ovechkin go after Cook.
Accidentally on purpose, Edzo. He leads, looks like, with the shoulder, but he leads with the leg.
Darren quickly through center by McKinnon. Poke check from behind.
Tell you what,
Komarov has come back defensively on McKinnon a few times, but there's going to be a penalty. It's against the Leafs. Here is the Avs' chance now.
But Mike, here's the penalty right there, and Mike Kadri, an unnecessary penalty.
Back to Nathan McKinnon, held up by Subban. And the puck is cleared by Johansson as McKinnon and Subban battle back behind the play.
And you see Subban right here taking time and space away from McKinnon, gives him a little forearm shot and then shoves him down.
John Leonard for the Sharks skips one up to center, and McKinnon patiently waited, and then he took a hit from Blichfeld, and McKinnon is down, and now the Avalanche are trying to get it. Blichfeld, there's a penalty on the play, and Nathan McKinnon is not.
The thing that we're going to watch here is main point of contact. There he's looking for it, and Blichfeld, you see, you say, hey, I need to come off. And it looks like he caught body.
Some momentum carried Blichfeld a little higher up on McKinnon after that.
Meanwhile, Sam, here's Panarin. Watch Dustin Brown, what he does with his right leg. Right coming up.
Oh!
Kicks him in the ankle on the back of the leg. I don't know if he was trying to get the puck, but instead he got the right leg of Panarin.
Michael through center. Across the line. First wide by McDonough. Palat there to greet him on the other side. Down goes Palat. And the hand pass whistled. We get the stoppage. 16 seconds on the minor penalty. 2:01 on the game clock. And now we got four battling as Reinhardt and Chernak trying to get at each other.
Now here's Eichel. Now the puck's gone away from him. And yeah, he didn't expect that. So he gets his backside and his arm pinned. And you can see Eichel's grabbing his arm after the fact here. He's yelling at the referees. It was actually right in behind. Not sure which referee that was.
He's jammed in over the line, but broken up by Eichel. He took a tumble, a penalty coming up here. And it's going to go to Detroit. And Eichel is slow at getting to his feet.
Well, he went in awkwardly here. And he is hurting. Here's Glendening tied up. And he just sticks his hip out
Detroit
as Falk.
It's Helm who's getting
Helm's going to the box
for sure. And sometimes guys just need a little bit longer to develop. Oh, Zadorov hammers Eichel as
The Sabres were offside, and now everybody dogpiles to the boards on the near side. Holy cow. We've got to take a timeout. Jeff Skinner is all over to somebody. I think it's Rantanen. Everybody fired up.
He's saying that the whistle had blown and that's a good hard hit. But you can see what Zadorov brings.
Going after it, but it was Bear who got there first. McDavid spun around by Giordano. Whistled in. Louis, this is the play we were talking about.
I'll tell you what, he is not happy. And you know what, nice little chip by him, and he feels that Giordano extended the leg out at the last second. So he knows exactly where he has to kind of jump to get around, and right there, that lean, it's the hip more or less than the knee.
And Edmonton gets in a much-needed change. How about that collision down in the boards there with McDavid getting tangled up by Lindholm. In comes Gambardella, and McDavid still tangled up behind the play. Montour with a one-timer missed the net.
McDavid, as he gives him the shoulder in, imagines a big guy that cross-checking the numbers. Right there, Powell drives him into the boards, and guess who?